Okay, so I decided I'd take you on an adventure to the dining hall, which is probably our favorite place so far, right?
Always.
Always.
Hi. Hello!
Oh my god, I love that. Good on ya. Good on ya, mate. The luggage that carries all of our uniforms in it got lost. So once we retrieve that, we will show you all of our gear and our kit for the Commonwealth Games. Maybe we'll put on a fashion show. I don't know. We'll see. Even though it's only 1 p.m. Australia time, it's 8 p.m. Toronto time or Vancouver time. I'm not sure. But I'm calling it for the day, so I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I'm so tired. So remember how I said I was gonna stop vlogging? I'm not. So we're just taking a tour of the village, just walking around, trying to stay awake. Feeling pretty good though, not gonna lie.
I feel like it's gonna hit us real hard.
It's gonna hit us real hard soon.
I'm really getting concerned because I don't know which way to look when I'm crossing the street.
We're having a hard time because you drive on the opposite side. This. Manicures and pedicures?
Yeah. Facials, massage.
Facials?
Yeah, come on in.
Wow.
Oh, wait. Yeah, I'll leave the light on.
I found my favorite spot. You know we're gonna do this, right? At some point?
This is my nightmare.
Oh, it's actually on.
Hello?
Oh. So I really wanna get my teeth cleaned since I'm not covered by my parents' insurance anymore. But they sent us over here to the dentist truck. How do we get inside?
Surprise!
Waiting to get a massage. Great first day in Australia.
I will leave the light on.